I'm just doing what I gotta do. Fly than the rest of them. Still got my Nike boots. Fly than the rest of them. Fly than the rest of fly than the rest of them.
Alex and Commander Karim's forces have destroyed General Barkov's forward operations base, temporarily limiting Russian air capability in Uzbekistan. We need to move fast. Sergeant Garrick, thanks to your intel, we tracked the Arkatala cell responsible for the Piccadilly attack to a townhouse in North London. Three SAS teams will get inside and connect the dots. If the Wolf is in possession of the stolen Russian gas in Uzbekistan, we need to find him. Be advised, there may be non-combatants on target. Check your shots.
Targets are up, boys. Let's kick this off.
Through.
They'll handle
operations
in the east
after
the attack.
Trust.
No idea. But this operation failed, so...
Secure.
Alpha 3. Entering through the front door.
Two X-rays down.
Copy. Make sure this floor is secure.
First floor secure.
On me.
Floor secure.
Right up the stairs.
I need a mic. I got you.
Bravo 6 taking the third floor. Check your shots.
Momo!
Secure him. Sum the kid up. Secure.
First floor, take point, Sergeant.
She was going for a bloody detonator.
Good job we dropped her then.
We made the right call, sir.
We'll bet your ass. We got a location on a wolf.
The attic of the Alcatala townhouse was a gold mine. Looks like we found the wolf. Communications from the laptop were tracked to Ramaza Hospital in Urzikstan, where the Alcatala leader is believed to be holed up. Forest forces will track terror activity at the hospital, while a marine ground force can be mobilized to advance on the complex. Echo 3-1 will capture the wolf for interrogation about the stolen Russian gas.